Stop the violence, hip hop 911. We gotta change our minds. We can't change the world till we first change ourselves, right?
Alright, so we wanna bring out a positive sister right now. Let's bring out Aloha.
Aloha!
We got Aloha coming on out. Alright.
So, I'm sorry about that, y'all. Y'all awake? Y'all good? You sure?
Hey, they say something about the ladies. You gonna say something about the fellas?
Hi, fellas. Is that good?
Listen, I want to piggyback on what you said about the ladies, because it is some beautiful women here tonight, and all of y'all need to respect it. Ladies, can y'all make some noise for yourselves one more time, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. Hey, yo, fellas, y'all better respect these ladies out here, man. Women are gifts to the world. Remember that.
That's right. And I'm going to bring out a very beautiful lady right now. She's actually the mother of young Christian, who is missing right now. Y'all heard about that, right? Yeah? There's always something on the news, always something going on. So I want y'all to give it up for this young lady. She's the mother of the young man that is missing to this day. And I'm going to have her say some words to you all.
This is very important.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Theda Wilson, and I'm the mother of Christian Ferguson, and I'm also the president of Looking for an Angel Incorporated. Thank you. I'd like to thank everybody who did anything in reference to the search and rescue efforts for my son. I'm a victim of crime, and I want to really just urge you guys as a mother and also as an educator in the St. Louis Public Schools to stop the violence. You know, everybody in here is important, and it would be a tragedy if anything happened to anybody in here. So I would urge you, and I do urge you, to value life. Thank you.
Y'all give it up for her.
Thank you, Mama. Thank you so much.
And listen,
much.
Everybody want to send out our prayers for the family, that everything, you know, that God's will be done in that situation right there.
That's right. Y'all don't know what it's like to y'all lose somebody. So